First, the main body share is made of extra thick steel plate, and the inner lining is high manganese steel castings to protect the outer body. Second, the main body rotor part. The machine adopts a disc-type fastening rotating mechanism. There are several steel on the rotor. The disc is installed on a horizontal shaft. There are 6 pin shafts distributed on the circumference of the steel disc, and several hammer heads are suspended in the axial direction to break the material. Third, 4 large-scale scrap steel components. Our company has independently developed a matching forced shear. The short, squeeze device can effectively provide assistance for the early crushing of the scrap steel crusher to improve the working effect of the scrap steel crusher. Scrap steel crusher is a professional equipment used to crush waste. It is mainly used to process all kinds of scrap metals such as scrap cars, bicycles, motorcycles, color steel tiles, iron sheets, paint buckets, etc. The machine is driven by the optional spindle rotor that hammer hits to complete the crushing operation of the waste. And the above scrap metal is broken into granular metal particles to facilitate the long-distance transportation and metallurgy of the waste. In the equipment structure, the main body of the scrap crusher is made of extra thick steel plate, and the inner lining is made of high manganese steel castings to protect the outer body. At the main rotor part, the machine adopts a disc-type fastening rotating mechanism. There are several steel discs installed on the horizontal shaft. The number and diameter of the steel discs depend on the model. There are 6 pin shafts distributed on the circumference of the steel disc, and several hammer heads are suspended in the axial direction for crushing materials. Ball bearing support, circulating oil forced lubrication and cooling, and equipped with a temperature sensor to ensure high speed and stable operation of the equipment. The scrap steel crushing operation is completed through the cooperation of the above casing and the main shaft. For large-scale scrap steel components, our company has independently developed supporting the forced, shortening and squeezing device, can effectively provide assistance for the early crushing of the scrap steel crusher to improve the working effect of the scrap steel crusher. On the basis of the scrap steel crusher, in order to realize the automation, environmental protection and low-cost operation of the equipment, it is also very important to choose the auxiliary equipment of the equipment. For this reason, Kunan Cushion Machinery can provide you with supporting scrap steel crushers, chain conveyor, belt conveyors, magnetic separators, eddy conveyors.